steep is the task ahead for you and the team this weekend?
They've had a strong car all year. They've had a strong start, you can tell.
Oh, this is not a very good track for overtaking.
It's close to one of the hardest places for overtaking.
Does the F1 sprint play into your hands because more points available?
Well, it doesn't play into your hands if they're quickest, you know. So.
Hamilton will cross the line now. He's not been headed in this qualifying session at all. He goes faster still, and the crowd absolutely love it.
Get in there, Lewis. So that's at P1, Verstappen P2, just over 4/10, Hamilton P3.
You're very good at keeping secrets. 4/10. That's a massive pace difference, though. Is that going to play out in race pace 1-2?
What do you make of the pace of the Mercedes?
I think that the new engine seems to be working pretty good. Lewis was untouchable today.
And at the end of the session, there was a bit of suspicion from Red Bull about the rear wing of Mercedes.
News here at Interlagos today. Lewis Hamilton disqualified from qualifying yesterday, sent to the back of the grid. And that is a mega sprint drive for Lewis Hamilton to come home in
third place. Brilliant job.
You know, about 14 k's quicker at the end of the straight.
Is this something that you will still work on to try and find out what the advantage is?
Very clearly know what it is.
And we are really disqualified, which honestly I couldn't believe. I thought that Ron Meadows was taking a joke when I saw the WhatsApp.
He has gone from last all the way to first. What a drive this has been from Lewis Hamilton this weekend. He has gained 9 places at the Grand Prix, now leads this Grand Prix. I can't be what you want from me, but all right.